Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to sort by most recent in File Explorer on a PC or laptop in Windows 11. Let's get into the method. First, open File Explorer and then navigate to the folder you want to sort. Now look for the Sort tab towards the top. Click on this and then you could simply choose Date from the list and then choose whether you want it to be in ascending or descending order. You could alternatively click on Sort, then hover over More, and then choose either Date Created or Date Modified if this helps in your case. That's how to sort by most recent in File Explorer on a PC or laptop in Windows 11. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your PC or laptop. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.